Hello, and welcome to another Mario Party 3 minigame review. Today's minigame might smell a little foul because we're playing the dual minigame, Foul Play. You and your opponent run around a farm trying to catch a chicken. Bet you didn't see that one coming. Whoever does it first wins. Just be careful not to hit anyone or I'll have to call a foul.
So this is another example of the Mario Party creators just taking a little thing that you would do in Super Mario 64 and making a minigame out of it. It reminds me a lot of chasing the bunnies in the basement of Peach's castle. And that's pretty much all this minigame is. I didn't mind it though. It's kind of entertaining.
Yeah, I do feel like this minigame series has taken a lot from Mario 64. This minigame was fun, but personally, I found it really difficult to try and grab the chicken.
Well, they can't make it too easy. Where's the fun in that?
Yeah, that's true, and it might have to do with the fact that my opponent might have been a lot better at it than me.
Well, what else is new?
Hey!
Actually, it would have been pretty fun if you had some sort of offensive move to hit your opponent. If you were able to punch each other and knock them out of the way, it could be fun.
Yeah, I think that would have been a nice added touch. However, it was kind of weird to see Mario on a farm.
Maybe it's the same farm from Mario Kart's Moo Moo Farm.
Oh yeah, I love that level.
So overall, this minigame's alright. It's not winning any awards, but we didn't hate it. It's another example of them taking an element from Super Mario 64 and putting it in a minigame package. That doesn't mean it's bad, it just doesn't do anything that special. It is fun to run around and try and catch the chicken, but it also might have been nice if you had some sort of offensive move to hit your opponent with, just to liven things up a little. We're giving this one 3 stars out of 5.
Well, that's it for today. If you enjoyed the video, please like, subscribe, and hit the bell. Next up, we'll be reviewing Frigid Bridges. Guess we'll need our jackets for this one.
Hope to see you then.